Monster moving day. Bong's house is filled from corner to corner. There's no more room for my tennis ball collection, Bong says, or my comic book collection, or my stuffed monies, Bong says. There is a big house across town, says Chu. Maybe you could move. But I like my little house, says Bong. It is right next door to my friends. It has secret hiding places. It has a creaky floor. That's true, says Chuf. But the big house will have space for all your collections. Says Bong. I do like my collections. Maybe moving is a good idea. The monsters help Bong pack everything into boxes. They move the boxes to the new house. Now you have plenty of space, says Chup. That's nice. Bong looks for secret hiding places. He jumps on the floor to see if they are creaky. He looks around for his friend. This is no work, Bong says. That night, Bong has a thought. He takes box of tennis balls to Luke's house. He takes boxes of comic books to other house. He takes packets of surf money to Chu's house. Bong moves everything else back to his old house. Now I have space, says Bong. In the morning, the monster have surprises. They have tennis balls, comic books, and surf monies. But even better, they have Bong right next door again. Welcome home, Bong.